What you need is two pieces crepe wood. This is plywood. You need a bolt. You need a little handle. I make this also from a scrap plywood with a hole saw. T-nut, a nut, couple of screws, and some washers. I like to have this in the center from the block. So let's measure. We have, yeah, this plywood is 15 mil by 5 centimeter. 5 centimeter, it's 2 inch. 2 inch, 15 mil, and if I take 10 centimeter, no, it's not possible. 9 centimeter, it's 3 inch. 3 inch, na. Okay, so you make this. You can make this block short or long, whatever you want. So 9. Here's the center. I use my square and a sharp knife and make a knife fall. And then I make the same with the other side. About here. Oh, idiot. Next, so. And I chisel this out just in the thickness of the ruler. So. You can also use a router or a poor man's router or the table saw to get this out. But why? It's good to use hand tools. You don't need every time power tools. Oh, nice. And finish. Without making a video, I think you need maybe 10 minutes to build this. Making the pilot holes for the screws. So line this up. Oh no. Pilot holes for the screws, not the screws, Tim. A little bit of glue. Just a little. So. And screw the two blocks together. Yeah, that's okay. So the handle, it's just a piece of wood, Take the bolt. You can also chisel out the head of the bolt, but just it's in a shop project. I don't need fancy things. On this one, I use a bolt with a flat head. So I use what I have lay around. I don't buy something for a shop tool. So the T-nut goes in here. So, and the handle and the washer goes in here. I like it this way. So now you can set 2 inch, lock this in place, and the ruler don't move. And after you can little sanding and then finishing if you want. Yeah, and you see, the easy thing, 10 minutes work, and you have a nice ruler marking gauge.